Well, it turns out we need to make a slight adjustment in the antenna pointing here on the 2-meter tower up on top of Camelback. So Brian has volunteered. He's tied in at the top of the tower and readjusting the pointing mechanism. I think I'll put you up on YouTube, Brian.
Oh, boy.
All right, there we go.